What up, y'all? So, two things going down. One, my album under the name Cyraxx, my album, my three-track EP album, Shadow Blade, is dropping at 12 a.m. midnight tonight. So y'all be ready to check that shit out. It'll be on all platforms. Y'all can pick that shit up. So, second thing of business. To all you trolls that think you're going to sit here and troll me anymore, you're not. I mean, unless you want to have what happened to Griker to happen to you, I suggest you motherfuckers fuck off. And that includes you, William Glory Hole. That includes you, Marty, you piece of fat shit. That includes every single person that has ever trolled me. If I catch anybody trolling me again or taking my videos without my permission, I am going to come out to you and I am going to copyright strike you. I do not care. So fair warning to anybody out there that thinks they're going to continue to do this, you're not. Because like I said, unless you want to end up like Griker and get your channel struck down for good, I suggest you fuck off. Alright? I am not playing no more. And Glory Hole, I am going to come after you and take my motherfucking music back, you pussy-whipped little bitch. I am going to take my fucking music back. Because that's my music that you fucking stole. And as I said, I give no fucks about the copyrights, dude. The real fans know whose songs those are, and they're mine, motherfucker. I don't think I don't know about you douchebags trying to fucking sit there and pretend to be me. I'm the real me, motherfuckers. You ain't gonna sit there and steal my shit and make money off of me and pretend to be me. Fuck that. That's not happening. I am the real Chance Wilkins. I am the real Shadow Blade. The real Cyraxx. The real Social Error. There's only one me, and I am him. And I know what you guys are trying to do. You're trying to scam motherfuckers to make money. Well, sorry to say, bitch faces. Not going to happen anymore. So, fair warning. You go after me, my music, or my videos again, motherfucker, I'm coming after your whole goddamn channel. And I'm going to shut you down and make sure you get fucking arrested for the shit you've done to me. Because what you've done is a crime, Glory Hole. You stole my music and registered it under a new name when clearly the music on that stuff is my music. You cannot replicate my motherfucking voice like that, bitch. It ain't fucking possible. My voice is very, very distinct. And people know this face. People know who the fuck I am. So, Glory Hole, give it the fuck up, you douchebag motherfucker. And same with you, Marty. I know you're in on that shit, too. So, yo, fat dumbass, need the fuck off. You fat fucking tug-o-lard. But as I said, fair fucking warning. To anybody out there that thinks they're gonna steal my shit ever again, try again, motherfuckers. Because the minute I catch y'all going after me or my shit, I'm going to report your ass. I catch anybody posting my videos without my permission or knowledge, I'm coming after your ass. And I will get you for a copyright infringement. So, if I were you, I'd piss off and I'd stop doing what I'm doing because I'm going after every motherfucking troll at this point. I don't care. Every single person that's ever trolled me or stolen any of my videos, I'm coming for you next. And I'm coming for your channels. And I'm shutting this whole operation down. because you motherfuckers have literally cost me over $1 million in ad revenue, and I'm not about to sit there and let you take any more. Fuck you, and fuck that shit. So fair warning, you go after my videos, or you go after my music, or anything I do, I'm coming after your ass, and I'm shutting it down. So go ahead. Do something. I dare you to! I dare you!